You've probably heard of the X and Y axis. Well, look at how the stage in Scratch is actually based on the X and Y axis. So here we are in Scratch, and let's look at the stage. I want to point something out to you. Do you see my cursor? Now look at this number down here, okay? As I move my cursor to the right, the X number gets bigger. As I move my cursor up, the Y number gets bigger. Look now, as I move my cursor to the left, the X value gets lower and lower and lower. As I get closer to zero, it's eventually going to go to negative numbers. So now it goes to bigger and bigger negative numbers. Same thing happens with the Y value. As I go down, I go into smaller Y values, and eventually I go into negative. So down here, I'm at negative 159 for X and negative 80. Move the mouse around Scratch and see if you can predict how X and Y will change. Scratch also made a background so you can see this X and Y axis better. I'll click here on the Choose the Background from the Library, select Other under Category, and then here I have the XY grid. Now I can see exactly how this grid works. So this X axis here is where the X numbers get bigger, and the Y axis where the Y numbers get bigger. And look at this point. Is about X is 100, Y 100. And down here, this is X is 100, Y is negative 100. Here, X is about 100 and Y is about negative 100. Here we have a negative X but a positive Y, so X is negative 100 and Y is 100. Try playing around with this.